Nakita, they're everywhere. It's the they, she's, and he, they's, and she, they's, and they're multiplying, and there's so many of them. Nakita.
I don't know if anyone's noticed, but the prevalence of he, they's, and she, they's is something that's increased a lot over the past year or so. And I'm guessing it has something to do with people being in quarantine. We've talked about this before. Today, we're going to talk a little bit about how to use he, they, and she, they pronouns, or they, he, and she, or she pronouns. It's hard to keep all of those pronouns straight. And in addition, how to use other combinations of pronouns. What are some reasons why someone might be using she, they, or he, they pronouns, or they, he, or they, she pronouns? There's a couple of explanations. They'll probably make a lot of sense to you. The first one is they just like it. So if you just like those pronouns, you use those pronouns. That's good for you. Another reason someone might be using those pronouns is they might be experimenting with new pronouns. And so adding those pronouns to your existing pronouns is a way to signify that maybe you're trying something new, that you'd like to hear those new pronouns as a way to see what they feel like, you know? And another reason someone might be using a combination of pronouns could be because they feel like their gender identity is both binary and non-binary. Although we all know that pronouns don't necessarily connect directly to your gender. You could be a person with he, him pronouns and be a woman, or you could be a person with they, them pronouns and be a man, you know? It could really apply to anybody. And of course, you don't need to be non-binary to use she, they, he, they pronouns, they, he pronouns, they, she pronouns, and you can be a binary identified person and use those sets of pronouns. And so what they mean, so for example, for myself, when I say I use they, them, and he, him pronouns, I usually say he, they. That means that I use those two separate sets together. So I use he, him, his, as well as they, them, theirs. And I prefer that when people use them, that they alternate between those two when talking about me in a sentence. When you have someone that you meet that uses a combination of pronouns, let's say they, she pronouns, maybe if you're able to ask that person or to infer with others if they have a preference over one or the other. And if you're not able to ask, a safe bet is to just alternate. So for example, to use a sentence like for myself, their birthday is tomorrow. I'm thinking about getting him a pizza. So my birthday is tomorrow, so. But that's how you alternate with pronouns. So this also applies for people who use other combinations of pronouns. For example, if someone like my brother uses he, they, fey pronouns, then you alternate between he, him, his, they, them, theirs, and fey, fey, fairs. I'm not a pro with those pronouns, so if there's a different pronunciation, I'm sorry. And this applies for people who use he, she pronouns, people who use ze, zem pronouns, other neo-pronouns, other combinations of pronouns. Really, the combinations are endless. The safest way from all of this to use they, them with combinations of other pronouns is to just alternate between one pronoun set and another pronoun set in the sentences that you use to describe that person. Also, my dog just really wants attention. She is really something else. Hi, baby. Hi, baby. What are you doing? What are you doing, Beeps? What are you doing? She's being ridiculous. Okay, thanks everyone for watching. If you have video ideas, put them down in the comments below. Be sure to like and subscribe if you like this video, and I will see y'all in another video. Bye.